down there. Oh no, no, no. Don't go down there. Oh no. They went down the sewer. Oh no. Now I've called the Humane Society Emergency Department, and they're sending a man out here and hopefully retrieve these ducklings who are freaking out down there. And their mother is sort of long gone. She jumped over that fence. Get one and get it back to his mom. So I got another one here caught in the pool net, and he's certainly ready to get back to his mom if I can find her. Mom, Mom's down the way, I think. I can hear her. Yeah, they're back together. All right. Okay, let's go get some more.
Come on.
The adventure continues. This young man had the good sense to go down. What's that they're floating on? It's like a lunch mat.
Yeah, it's styrofoam.
This is where your styrofoam lunch boxes end up, but they save wildlife from drowning.
The longer it is, it makes it more difficult. So you might need to use that to scare them.
Scoop them out. All right, well, then I'll give up my videography thing here. All right, so we got the first two. That's the boys. That's another one. And the gentleman is warming them up with his breath.
One more down there.
All right, well, that's the last one.
How many did we get? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
All right, and I got two okay. Earlier. Brett,
yep.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
Good job.
Thanks.
All right.